Welcome. Today we are going to meditate on emptiness. Emptiness is a translation of the Buddhist term shunyata. It is said to be the most misunderstood term in Buddhism. Notice how the term is emptiness and not empty. The suffix of ness is extremely important. It means similar to or possessing qualities of empty, but it is not truly empty. Emptiness or voidness is something anybody can experience. It is not complicated at all. You don't have to be a monk, go to India, or meditate in a cave. It is simply to be consciously aware when you are experiencing nothing. Of course, this is a funny statement. How can we experience nothing? If we can experience nothing, then it must be something. Hence, our dilemma. Let's call it nothingness. Today, I would like to guide you into nothingness. It is very important to be extremely comfortable and relaxed. If your body is aching, then you are going to have an aching body meditation. I can even recommend pausing this recording to do some light stretches. It is very important to find a space which is perfectly quiet. I want you to be free of distractions. My guided meditation will only be some minutes long. Depending how wound up your mind is, it can take 30 to 40 minutes just to calm down. So, I recommend that you keep going after the recording is over. To come in contact with nothingness, the mind and body sensations need to slow down to an idle. If you remain alert just at the cusp of falling asleep, you can discover yourself as pure, radiant nothingness. Let's begin. Start taking some long, slow breaths through the nose. Imagine you are lying comfortably in your bed after a long day of physical exercise. Your body is perfectly relaxed. You have absolutely no worries or concerns. Your life is going perfect. Normally, you would just fall asleep, but it feels so good to stay awake and enjoy the sensations. You lay motionless except for the rise and fall of the breath. You are so comfortable that you can barely feel the body. The mind has already gone to sleep, yet you remain alert. The body and mind are asleep, yet you are aware enough to hear my voice. When I stop speaking, you start to drift asleep. When I speak, you awake just enough to listen. When I stop speaking, you start to drift asleep. When I speak, you awake just enough to listen. This very space between sleep and awake, you can find yourself aware of nothing. When I stop speaking, you remain aware. I want you to simply experience the gap of sensation. It is the experience of no experience. It is emptiness. You are emptiness. Can you feel the no experience? Please remain aware and continue this exercise at your own pace. As I said at the beginning, I recommend that you keep going after the recording is over. Thank you.